Northern Colorado are still working to put out the Beaver Creek fire that started in June. One of the firefighters took this picture of a fire whirl he found while on the front lines. Check it out. Fire whirls are caused by hot air rising quickly. So far, the fire has burned more than 36,000 acres and is 44% contained. Crews are expected to have the fire fully contained by late October.